They had 4 surges, and when I talked to the facilities department about this, they said they didn't even realize that they went down and lost power. They were only notified because someone called it in that the gens were running. So it seemed like it was just a natural progression from loss of normal power to the backup gens. They were very happy with it.